What's up, guys? Alexis Downie here with Icebreakers. From 16 teams to 8, the second round of the Stanley Cup Playoffs is underway, and we're waiting on just one more team to join that group of 8. I think one of the most exciting things so far has been seeing all of the fans coming back into some of these arenas. The energy has just been so electric, and it's the playoff hockey that we all know and love. The North Division is the one that we're waiting on to finish up. Now, the Jets did complete their sweep of the Oilers last Monday night, but some interesting news coming out on Tuesday. Wayne Gretzky announced he was stepping down as the vice chairman of the Oilers and said he was taking on a new role next season. He's joining TNT's NHL coverage as an analyst. I love this tweet that he shared. The Maple Leafs and Canadiens series is the one that we're waiting on to finish up. Now, the Leafs held a 3-1 series lead, but Montreal has fought their way back to force a game 7. That's going to be played tonight. The last two games were decided in overtime, the Canadiens winning both of those. And on another note, John Tavares, the captain for Toronto, has been back out on the ice skating. He's also been at the game supporting his team, so that is a great sign for the Maple Leafs. The New York Islanders knocked out the Pittsburgh Penguins Wednesday night in Game 6 with a 5-3 victory. They were set to take on the Bruins in the second round, and that series began on Saturday night at TD Garden in Boston. This game was pretty back and forth through the first two periods of play. Tied at 2, heading into the third, David Pastrnak nets a hat trick for Boston. They would go on to win the game and take the early series lead. The Battle of Florida in the Central Division wrapped up their series on Wednesday in Game 6, with the reigning Stanley Cup champion Tampa Bay Lightning moving on to Round 2. And on the other hand, the Nashville Predators and Carolina Hurricanes concluded in overtime, just like many of their games throughout the series, Canes Sebastian Aho netting the game winner. The Canes and Lightning began their second round series on Sunday evening, with the Lightning taking an early series lead. And finally, out west, Colorado swept St. Louis in round 1 and had the week to await their opponent. Vegas and Minnesota taking the full series, game 7 happening on Friday night. The Wild really fought back in this series, but could not close it out. Matthias Janmark netting a hat trick for Vegas. They would go on to win the game 6-2. So that leaves us with a Colorado-Vegas matchup out west, maybe the most anticipated one of the playoffs, and that series began on Sunday with the Avs taking an early lead. I personally think that whoever wins this series will go to the Stanley Cup Final. Those were my icebreakers. I'm Alexis Downie. Tune in next week for more on what's happening in the Stanley Cup playoffs.